Hello, my captain, and welcome back from the weekend. Hope you had a good one. Partly sunny and sentimental today for the captains of the Zodiac. You see, the sun is at 29 degrees, so that's a testing degree. You might feel a little tested today on feeling secure. Your home, family, and foundation, that's what you worked a whole month on with the sun in Aries. So you're getting definitely tested in that regard. So I just want to put that out there. Hold the space, come up, you know, hold the space for what you decided should be the right home and family and the right ways of grounding yourself. You want to continue to ground yourself in that regard. Also, the moon. The moon is shifting focus to your marriages and partnerships, so you're keeping sensitivity around that as well. You're probably maybe oversensitive in marriage and partnerships, and maybe they go together. Maybe it's the marital partner that triggers the stability at home. Sometimes they'll definitely go together. And don't forget, Mercury is retrograde, so you're kind of rethinking right now with Mercury retrograde what your heart really wants. It's also a big current going on underneath the seams, and that will continue for some time. I just want to put it out there. And then lastly, Mars. Mars is showing that you're thinking and making some decisions now about taking action with drawing certain boundaries in your life, drawing certain boundaries, taking action with boundaries. So Mars is saying it's time to decide what action you're going to take, and that boundary could be with the marital partner, it could be for your inner child, it could be at home and family. But either way, it is time to decide about what action you want to take as far as drawing initial boundaries with Mars in Leo. And it's Monday. We have our first Taurus episode of Meditation Vibration going live today with Julie Zipper. She's going to help us meditate in the Taurus vibe. This is a really groovy one we just taped with her. She's got on top of it, and you might want to get a head start on inner child work, which is what this next month is about. Okay, Capricorn, that's all I have for Monday, but I'll see you tomorrow with more. Live, love, be.